Hello guys, welcome to Law Guide. Today we are going to discuss section 5 of transfer of property. Section 5 of transfer of property defines the term transfer of the property. Now we will understand the Ware Act explanation of section 5 of transfer of property. In the following sections, transfer of property means an act by which a living person conveys property. Now, in all the section of transfer of property, the transfer of property word or term means an act where one living person conveys property to another living person. Now what convey word mean? A convey word means delivery of the property or in passing of the property. Matlab ek person se dusre living person ko property ka passing ya to delivery of the property is known as conveyance. Here, the act means an action, the action of passing the property. The property may be conveyed in the future or in present. Ek property ko convey kaise kiya jata hai? Ek future mein bhi kiya ja sakta hai ya to phir present mein bhi kiya ja sakta hai. To one or more living person or to himself. Ek to ek se zyada living vyakti ko ya to ek ko. To or to himself also. A person can transfer a property to himself if the person becomes a trustee of the property. Ek person khud ko hi property transfer kar sakta hai when he himself becomes a trustee of the property. In this section, living person includes a company or association or body of individuals. Ek living person ek company ho sakta hai, ek association ho sakta hai, ya to ek body of individual bhi ho sakta hai. यहाँ पे जो ट्रांसफरिंग ऑफ प्रॉपर्टी होता है ये परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ द एक्ट होता है. दैट इज परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ द एक्ट इज द ट्रांसफरिंग ऑफ प्रॉपर्टी. अ लिविंग पर्सन मे बी कंपनी एसोसिएशन और बॉडी ऑफ इंडिविजुअल वेदर इनकॉर्पोरेटेड और नॉट. अब ये इनकॉर्पोरेटेड का मीनिंग क्या होता है? इन कंपनी लॉ इट इज लेट डाउन दैट द इनकॉर्पोरेटेड मीन्स गेटिंग अ लीगल एंटिटी. अ कॉर्पोरेटेड कंपनी और एसोसिएशन कैन बी स्यू एंड कैन बी स्यूड बाय द अदर पार्टी. नाउ यहाँ पे कंपनी या एसोसिएशन इनकॉर्पोरेटेड हो चाहे ना हो वो ट्रांसफर ऑफ प्रॉपर्टी एक्ट कर सकता है. बट नथिंग हियर इन कंटेंट शैल अफेक्ट एनी लॉ फॉर द टाइम बीइंग इन फोर्स रिलेटिंग टू ट्रांसफर ऑफ प्रॉपर्टी टू और बाय कंपनीज associations or bodies of individual. In tino, that is companies, association or bodies of individual ke related koi bhi law ho yaha pe effect yaadi ki section 5 mein effect nahi hote hai. Now here are some of the points that you should note about the section. Section 5 defines transfer of property. Property transfer refers to an act. It entitles the transfer of property of all or some property rights from one person to another living person. Keep in mind that a person should be living person. The rights of the property or the title can be conveyed in present or in future. The conveyance of property must be in from one living person to another living person. The transfer by will is not covered by this section because of the transfer takes place after the death of a person. Agar koi will likh ke mar jata hai, guzar jata hai, to the transfer takes place after the death of that person. Because of which this the will can't be covered in section 5 of transfer of property. The transfer of property includes the word living person, which can include corporation, company, association or bodies of an individual. Thank you for watching guys. Feel free to post your queries in the comment section. I would be happy to answer them all. And wait, important case laws relating to this section, that is section 5 of transfer of property, are mentioned in the description. Please look into it and please like, share and subscribe for more such videos. Thank you.